ride for the top tier KTM team, riding in the open class, the KTM 450. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Had a few good rides, a few bad ones, a few crashes and stuff, but I think I ended up about third overall, so not too bad. Yeah, today went pretty good. Won the first two. They were pretty, we had heats today, which was a bummer, but won the first two pretty easy. Good starts. Just got the 450 dialed in, made a few changes. And then the last one was, pretty good racing between Cam Taylor and myself. Didn't get the best start. I was in third there, passed the second. Then, just kind of was pushing. A few lappers got in the road, and then just finished off with the second right behind Camo and to take the overall. So, but yeah, the track held up good. It was real good. They ripped it up and got a lot of moisture in, and real ruddy. So it was a good test today for the 450 coming from the 350. So. Yeah, no, it's good. Good day overall.